Welcome! This is our cooking show, huh? Hey, what are you gonna do? This is Luigi. Say hi to the people.
Hey.
Say hi. Beep. Who's this? It's Guisseppi. Say hello.
Guisseppi.
Say buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno, huh? We're gonna make some pizza from Redwood Pizzeria today. From Felton, California. And first we gotta put a little flour down, huh? Gotta put a little flour down, boys. And you should try to speak a little bit, huh? You gonna talk to the people?
No. We are talking!
You're talking to the people?
We're talking to the people!
Come on, Luigi.
We're gonna start a riot!
Hey, we got mushrooms grilling over here. You watch the mushrooms, huh? Don't forget the mushrooms. What are you doing, man?
It's getting a word my fancy shirt to pizza!
Hey, wear your fancy shirt. You get a little bit dirty, huh? You get a little dirty? I'm a little dirty? We get a little dirty. It's okay.
I'm right, Nathan!
Don't get me so dirty, huh? Jeez, look what you've done to me, man.
What are you done, you say?
What are you doing to me, huh? What are you, you got a little flour on you? No smacker? What are you doing, huh? You smacking people? You don't smack at people? Get in your eye?
Nah.
You're right. So, it gets a little crazy when you do a cooking. What are we doing here today, boys?
Making the pizza.
Tell the people what you're making.
I'm making the pizza.
We're making the pizza.
What kind of pizza are we making?
I personally love.
You look a little crazy.
I love black olive.
All right, first we gotta roll it. No, let's stop it. Why did I call you Noah?
Who's Noah? Noah?
Who's Noah?
Noah?
I don't know.
Who's Noah?
Alright, we gotta roll it.
The hell is Noah?
Watch your language there, Guisseppi, huh? What's your mama gonna say? Hey, Maria, do you hear what this kid's saying?
I don't know, I'm just drinking the wine.
She's drinking the wine, a vino. Alright, Spazzy. Alright, Spazzy Zola. Come on, Spazzy Zola. Alright, we gotta get this dough a lot flatter.
A lot of fatter.
A lot of fatter. A little bit of gourd, though.
How are the mushrooms?
You're checking the mushrooms, Giselle.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Luigi, we got to stress this out. You don't want to use that, huh? Put a little bit of this on here. Watch your fingers. Don't roll your fingers. That's what happened to Freddy. Remember Freddy? He's dead now because we rolled him into the pizza.
Yes, and then we got a one star review for that pizza. It said tasted a bit like...
We gotta get this pizza nice and flat. Can you get? Hey, slow down there. Slow down there, pizza man. It's not a race. Just trying to get it done. Get it nice, crazy man.
I am. You need to roll faster to get it nice.
No, not faster. You need to do it right. Not the fast. You got to do it right. You gotta push it down. You gotta push it hard. Watch your fingers. Hey, we're back here making the pizzas. What happened to this? It was just a circle. We want to make it a nicer circle to put the toppings on, huh? Yeah, we got to get the
this is called a good
cornmeal.
Pizza. That's called like a...
Let's put it in
that's
a little cornmeal.
Pizza.
What happened to the mushies?
What is this topping? That's called the cheese pizza.
Can I borrow this?
No.
Watch your fingers. You know what we gotta do? We gotta put that down below.
I love making us home with the pizza.
Alright, so I'm gonna lift this. You put this down. Put this down.
Oh, ew, what's that?
No, put it down.
It's cornmeal.
Why is it yellow?
It's cornmeal.
You need this cornmeal so don't stick. You don't want it to stick, just slide. See how it slides? See how that? You want it to move. Because we gotta get this thing off of this. Onto a pan in the hot pizza oven.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta do this? Hey, we're gonna do this or not? What are you doing?
Oh, yeah!
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna hit me? What am I gonna tell your mother who's drinking all the vino over there, huh? Alright, is that good? Don't let it sticky. Did you put some down? You got all the cornmeal down? This is the cornmeal, huh? You see
yeah.
That? That's the cornmeal.
And it's yellow.
And it's a yellow because it's corn. All right, we got a tomato, we got a pesto. Which one do you want?
I wanted the...
You want both? One of each?
I want the both. I want the half a tomato and half...
Oh, you're crazy, man. What do you want to know? You wanted the pesto? This is too big. This is way too big.
I want this.
Need a smaller spoon.
Yeah, actually, I'm going to do that.
All right, we're going to do... What are you doing? Move
I'm
back.
Actually going to do...
I want pesto.
I'm actually going to do a half of this stuff and a half of the
we're
other
gonna
stuff.
We're going to do a pesto
doing.
We're gonna schmear it. You gotta do a little schmear. Put it right in the middle there and schmear.
No, not for me.
No, you gotta do the schmear. See, you make a little circles. You keep going out towards the crust. So you wanna get all the way out there, the crust. And then we can make a little cheese crust. Like they do at, what's it called? The Woodstock in the Santa Cruz, huh?
Yes, that's okay.
You like it like that, don't you?
It's okay.
Alright, we got the cheese. We're gonna go almost all the way out to the edge, and because we're then gonna fold it over. Because you know how, like, when you eat a pizza, you don't want the sauce like that on, not be on the edge. We're gonna fold this over right at the end, and then we're gonna brush it with the olive oil. Alright, do you like the cheese? Do you like the toppings on the cheese or under the cheese? Alright, we got two pizzas here, so we gotta use a half of the cheese. We got, hey, Maria, we got any extra cheese we gotta use?
Yes, in the fridge.
Hey, bring her the cheese.
In the fridge.
Hey, lady, bring her the cheese. What do you got? What do I gotta do everything over here? You drinking the wine? We don't need this. Move this.
You move it.
Hey, what are you doing with that? We're not ready for that yet.
Okay, alright.
Okay, go a little easier.
Alright, okay.
Giuseppe, what are you doing there, huh? Giuseppe, come on.
I like to help you, helping.
Ah, yeah, there we got a more cheese.
I thought it was a lot bigger last time.
Oh, wow, the mushrooms.
Okay. Don't forget, you got it on mushrooms.
I don't know.
Is it two here or is it one? All right, put it down. What else are we putting on there? Okay, don't forget, you got it, Giuseppe, you got it on mushrooms.
I know. I'm not crazy. Don't leave me enough cheese.
We're doing a little double cheese here.
This is going to be really cheesy.
It's going to be a cheesy pizza. What do you think?
Thank you.
Go to mushrooms. Don't forget the mushrooms.
What are you I don't like mushrooms.
Well, that's not for you then. Watch your back. Where's the spatula? Hey, give me the spatula, huh?
Mushrooms on the pesto side or something. No one just likes cheese and tomato.
We're gonna do pesto mushroom, eh? And we're gonna do a cheese. Okay, that needs a lot more cheese.
I know! You don't need me enough cheese!
There's a plenty of cheese. You gonna do a pepperoni or
not? You're done. $2,000!
Hey, tutte butte. Hey, little tutte butte. Hey, we're ready? We're gonna put these in the oven?
Yeah!
All right, next time we come back, we're gonna have it in the oven.
I think.
He's taking a video. Did you start a video? Are we doing a video? Ah, he started a video. He didn't tell me. You gotta tell me when you're doing these things, huh? What is he doing with this stuff, huh?
You're bleeding.
I'm a bleeding. You don't want to get a cut when you're cooking. That gets a little bit of the blood in the pizza.
And that don't taste good,
right? All right, you got to tell us when you're doing that, huh? All right, that's hot. Be careful. So don't touch it after that to get it all melted. Okay? You got it?
Oh.
Hey, where's your hat, Giuseppe? Hey, you're not Giuseppe. You're Luigi. What are you doing, huh? This guy's Giuseppe.
I'm not Giuseppe!
It's confusing with all you people.
No, he's Giuseppe! Why are you calling me Giuseppe?
You're not a Giuseppe.
You're not good at doing that.
Alright.
He's very young! You didn't do it!
Hey, show the people how to do the hat spin.
No, that was not it.
What?
This. Is it?
All right, let's put this guy in the bottom.
It's like all another oven. This is how you
do it. Oh, that's a hot oven. Put this guy on the top.
It's the perfect.
Watch out there.
This is how you do it.
Hey, dog.
Oh, wait, what? Where are you? I can't see.
don't like them with this.